Hey guys, Kazi, I've got a bit of a small haul to show you today. It is small, but I picked up some 4K. Got two Blu-rays and three DVDs, so let's get started. First up, I've got Homefront on DVD. I have seen this and I did enjoy it. I picked it up on DVD because I couldn't find it on Blu-ray at the minute and I thought I'd just pick it up. I got, sorry if I butchered the name, Rurouni Kenshin 3, The Legend Ends. I'm not sure if this comes with, no. Not seen it, so don't know what it's like. Another one I have seen, picked it up because I did enjoy it, and I did enjoy it enough to get it on Blu-ray, but I picked up Jet Li's Badger Fury. Actually, the slip. There we go. And I got two Blu-rays. I got from 88 Films, Hands of Steel, the alternate artwork there, a few bonus features as well. And I picked up Batman v Superman Dawn of Justice Ultimate Edition with a slip and with a UV code for you guys. Like I said, I'm not sure if you get the normal version and the Ultimate Edition with it, but I know this is Ultimate Edition. So that can happen. And the 4K ones don't have the codes, but let's get started. First up, I picked up Independence Day. Then I haven't got a 4K player or 4K DVD, but I got these really cheap, so I thought I'd actually I'd say really cheap, but they were given. So I thought I'd just stockpile them while I can get them, and wait until I get my 4K DVD and Blu-ray player, 4K DVD, 4K TV, I should say. And so next up, I got Star Trek Beyond. This is both the 4K and the Blu-ray. This is just the 4K, so I can watch this one. And I can also watch, I can't watch this one at the minute, The Revenant. I haven't seen it though, to begin with. I gotta watch that one. It is really, really good. I also got The Bourne Ultimatum, which comes with 4K and Blu-ray. And last but not least, I've got Battleship, which is 4K and Blu-ray. It's quite thick compared to the Bourne Ultimatum one and the Star Trek one. So there's Battleship with the slip as well. So that is it. Once again, here was the code, guys. And that's it for my shopping haul. I hope you like what I picked up, guys. See you later. Bye.